Our top story, the euro debt crisis. The Greek parliament has approved an unpopular austerity bill which will result in large cuts in pensions, wages and a steep fall in overall living standards. The cuts are viewed as a prerequisite to secure a second $130 billion bailout in order to avoid default. After years of recession, high unemployment and lower wages, tens of thousands of people took to the streets in violent protest over the measures. Meanwhile, Moody's has adjusted the sovereign debt ratings of select EU countries, reflecting their susceptibility to the growing risks emanating from the Eurozone crisis. While Italy, Spain, Portugal, Malta, Slovakia and Slovenia were downgraded, France, Austria and the United Kingdom had the outlook on their AAA ratings changed to negative. Moody's pointed to the uncertainty for Europe's increasingly weak economic prospects and fragile market confidence. In the United States, the White House predicted the U.S. economy would fully recover from its economic recession over time. The administration sees a risk, however, coming from the European debt crisis, noting risks to investments held by U.S. banks and other financial institutions.